never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone, a fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well, Vale. Jeddon and Kressoth were no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserve what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable.
All this talk is making me thirsty. Perhaps another vigilant will wander in soon.
I wish Loki were freed up. I have half a mind to return to the castle and tell Harkon what a fool he's entrusted this mission to.
Aye. Half a mind to show him of your disloyalty.
You wouldn't dare. Now shut up and keep on watch.
You look a bit peaked. You sure you shouldn't be home in bed? If you require assistance with summoning techniques, please, let me know. If you would, please also contain your summons to the college grounds. The locals do not need to be agitated further by Atronachs roaming their town. The summoning of undead is even less advisable outside the college. By sure no. Those archaic policies died out with the Mages Guild, and were never enforced here. Necromancy, as any other type of magic, is a tool to be used. Of course, non-mages may not see it that way, so we don't go around flaunting it. Not within society, no. Many who practice within the School of Conjuration do so on their own, secretly. Falion is the only one I know who is public about what he does. He was once my teacher here, but left the college years ago. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Until next time. There are spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Can I help you? I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind, will you? Very funny. I'm sure you've noticed that Winterhold isn't exactly overflowing with people. So I'll sell whatever I can. If it's worth putting a price on, you can bet I'll do it. I've been burned a few times, made a few bad deals, but mostly I come out on top. Yeah, it was stupid of me. I shouldn't have believed the story and just refused the trade. But I didn't, and now I'm stuck with this worthless junk. Some line about this claw thing in Ingolbarrow. He said it was worth more than its weight in gold if I took it back there. Something about placing it back in Ingol's chamber, I don't know. What was I thinking? Even if it were true, I'm not setting foot in some ancient tomb filled with who knows what. I don't even care anymore. You want to check it out? Fine. I'll sell you the thing for 50 gold and then it's your problem. Fine, here you go. You get killed on account of this thing? It's not my fault. Got it? But I suppose if it does actually turn out to be worth something, let me know, will you? Wasn't by choice, I can tell you that. Options were in short supply. Ranmir and I grew up here, and nearly any money I make, he drinks away. Without the coin to pack up and leave, I decided to take to trading. I do what's necessary so we can get by. Have to, since I can't count on my brother for anything. If you're looking for Ranmir, he's either passed out, my brother's a good-for-nothing We'd have lost the house by now if it were up to him. I'll sell just... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Until next time.
into darkness. Azura Star! I knew the Lady of Twilight had sent you for a reason. Hand it over to me. I will ask Azura to restore the star to its original purity. I will commune with Azura. Azura, Mother of Roses, Goddess of Dusk and Dawn, your chosen champion has returned your star. She wishes to speak to you herself. Please, place your hands on the altar, and you will hear her voice.
Greetings, mortal. You have followed my guidance through the veils of twilight and rescued my star from Malin Varan. But his soul still resides within, protected by his enchantments. Until he is purged, my artifact is useless to you. Eventually, the star will fade back into my realm in oblivion, but I doubt you have the 100 or so years it would take to wait. No, only one option remains. I will send you inside the star. You will banish Malin's soul there. Tell me when you are ready, mortal. Have faith, mortal. I will be watching over you.
Ah, my disciples have sent me a fresh soul. Good. I was getting hungry. Why, there's something different about you.
And who are you to challenge me? I have conquered mortality itself. I've spat in the eyes of the Daedric Lords. This is my realm now. I've sacrificed too much to let you take it from me.
The star is free to purify itself. Don't worry, mortal. I will return you before you are cleansed. My star has been restored, and Malin's soul has been consigned to oblivion. You have done well, mortal. As was destined, you are free to use my star as you see fit. Farewell, mortal. Know that Azura will be guarding over the threads of your fate in the twilight.
While you were in the star, Azura gave me a vision. Her last, she said. I have never been without Azura's foresight since escaping Morrowind. I don't know what to do. If you need me, I'd be honored to accompany you, Guardian of the Star. It would give me a purpose. Twilight, watch over you, Guardian. No, she said my part was over, that my fate had moved beyond the twilight, and I was on my own. I will tend Azura's shrine when you do not need me. I still have my duties, but for the first time I feel alone. Let's not waste any time. The twilight watches us all, Guardian. What do you need to take? Until next time.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absent.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you've found here. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokiel? He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves with
nothing. He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now it is up to us to win Harkon the prize. And we will not return without it. Vingalmo and Morfjolf will make way for me after this.
Yes, of course, Lokiel. Do not forget who brought you news of the Vigilant's discovery.
I never forget who my friends are. Or my enemies.